The next piece I'd like to share in our Advent organ series is Benedictus by Alec Rowley. Rowley was a 20th century English organist and composer who produced a large number of works for organ, piano, orchestra, and various chamber ensembles. Benedictus takes inspiration from a poem by Christina Rossetti entitled, "All Thy Works Praise Thee, O God, a Processional of Creation." In his setting, Rowley specifically quotes two lines, "I bring refreshment, I bring ease and calm." One of the reasons I've chosen this piece for an Advent series is because Benedictus is also the name of a canticle sung during the Advent season in the service of Matins, or morning prayer. It begins, "Blessed be the Lord God of Israel, for he has visited and redeemed his people." And that's from the first chapter of Luke, starting at verse 68. In Rowley's setting of Benedictus, there are lots of beautiful moments of tension and release, both in terms of the harmony as well as the drama of the registrations, dynamics, and ebb and flow of tempo. It ends quietly and in stillness, which I think is appropriate for the season of Advent. I hope you enjoy.